But we have just suffered through the damnedest, most fucked up pandemic out there. And I pray that each and every one of you stay safe. If you've got compromised people, let's keep our distance from them when you get them home. Because tonight, you exercise your God-given American right to come out here and throw down with us tonight. So let's take it very seriously. And even though you're confident that you're okay, when you go home, just keep everybody safe. If you got somebody that can't afford to get the shit, because it's for real. It's for real. But the healthy motherfuckers like you people are out here, we're all good, so let's take care of each other, okay? I want to tell you that tonight, this is the first time that the four of us have been on stage since about 6 months ago. So God bless each and every one of you. We do not disrespect anybody else's beliefs. That's what makes America so great. Everybody's got the right to believe what the fuck they want to believe, okay? And it's not about what you believe, it's about what you know. It's about what you know. And what we know is you all made a personal decision to be here tonight. And I made a personal, did you make a personal decision? Did you make a personal decision? You didn't have a choice because we were bringing you regardless of it. But tonight, after a year-long worst year ever, I want to salute each and every one of you. Thank you for making tonight a special. I wish you all to stay safe. I want to see you stay very safe. And I want to see you up at Sturgis at the Full Throttle Saloon come August, okay? I want you to, don't just let Sturgis, I've got the Full Throttle Saloon, but I want you to meet me up in Laconia, New Hampshire. 100 years coming up for the Laconia Rally! The Harley-Davidson family rolls strong from Laconia, New Hampshire to Sturgis, South Dakota, Daytona Beach, Florida, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, right in the Midwest, Mike's Blues and Barbecue. Harley-Davidson family is rolling strong. Here's to you, baby. Hey! So I salute each and every one of you. God bless you. There's not a more charitable bunch of people out there. You people would give the shirt off your back to help a brother out there and a sister. That's what it's all. So now I'm going to shut up. I'm going to have a drink to you. Salute to each and every one of you badasses. American, baby. Sturgis, tell them, look out there and give them some devil horns. Chad, give us some devil horns. Come on, give us. There we go. Chad says, come to the good. All right, let's play the moves. You ready? He goes back. Ah! You can't.